Hey everybody, it's Justin hanging out here in my pit lane garage. I've got some big old boxes to unbox today. I have been wanting a new set of wheels for my 2017 BRZ, even for my FRS when I had it. Now I have a new set here to complement my RPF ones. And we got Shelby here too, apparently, hiding out in the tires. So I got the new set of wheels here as the second set for my BRZ. I've also got the new set of tires here. Those are BF Goodrich G-Force Rival S version 1.5. That is the new tire from BF Goodrich. It's supposed to be pretty good. So I'm gonna get those guys mounted up on the new wheels and hopefully get to try them out at a race here coming up pretty soon. So let's get started. We're gonna unbox the new wheels and show you what we've got. Rota Titan wheels and the 17x9, I think they're a 42 offset wheel. Basically, this is a cheap version of the Wedsport TC105N. If you're familiar with the Wedsport wheels, those are really high-end, expensive wheels, really lightweight, really nice. And I just couldn't bring myself to spend the money on those things just yet. I've been spending a ton of money on this car. So I went with the Rotas, kind of the knockoff wheel, but I've had Rotas in the past. They're a good wheel, pretty strong for the most part, should be fine for autocross, and they're also pretty lightweight. I'm actually gonna grab the scale here and we'll get it weighed up and see exactly how much it weighs.
They're really heavy.
Here, you wanna hold one? How heavy do you think this is? Come here. Got it?
Oh my gosh, it's so heavy. I can't.
How many Shelby's is that? Like three?
I think it might be four or three.
All right, we got the scale out, got the rope attached. We're gonna attempt to weigh one of these guys here. So 18.2 pounds was the first weigh-in. We'll try it again just to get a second reading. So we got 18.6 pounds on the second reading. So roughly 18 and a half pounds for these guys. Again, a 17x9 inch wide wheel with a 42 offset. These are the Rota Titans in the Hyper Black color. I'm excited, I love these wheels so far. I love the design and the color. Obviously my NK RPF ones are also in a gunmetal Hyper Black kind of color. So they should look pretty sweet. So, short video for you guys today. Just wanted to show you the unboxing of these wheels. Pretty inexpensive wheels for what you get. Hopefully we'll get them mounted up with the tires here soon, get them on the car and show you what it looks like. If you have any thoughts or comments, please leave them down below. Thanks again for watching. I will talk to you all next time.